The most questions I get has to do with how do I increase my investment on this? How do I get such and such X item if it's halal? And I'm not saying this is wrong, I'm saying it's great. Muslims care about what's halal and haram and what's investment okay and not okay. But there's a problem, there's a pandemic. And that is, we have overtly fallen into this idea that we're here permanently. The love of materialistic things has overwhelmed us. What we wear, our children are consumed with that materialistic culture.